Despite a troubled marriage with late actor Rajesh Khanna, veteran actress Dimple Kapadia always refrained from saying anything against him. A similar incident happened in the year 2017 when an article came out in which she was quoted saying, "Kaka has been consistently misunderstood. He is a wonderful guy. I was far too young and impetuous when we married. We may have separated, but I still have tremendous regard and love for him. So don't you dare try to extract anything nasty statements from me. Kaka's superstardom had to be experienced to be believed." Well, for the unversed, Rajesh Khanna and Dimple Kapadia's love story and marriage back in the 70s made the major headlines and became a hot topic in the B-town. Dimple tied the knot with actor Rajesh Khanna in the year 1973, who was 15 years older to her. At the time of her marriage, she was just 16 years of age. In one of her conversations with the news portal, the actress once said, "The biggest high for me was to marry Rajesh Khanna. That was high, and I don't think my success was as much of a high as getting married to this superstar. I used to be a big fan of his. It was dream come true." However, later in her another interview with the news portal, Dimple Kapadia admitted that getting married to the superstar was a wrong call, as after a few years of getting hitched, the marriage ran into troubled waters and both got separated in the year 1982. Reportedly, the reason for their troubled marriage was that Rajesh Khanna did not want Dimple Kapadia to continue working in the films. However, despite not staying together, the couple never got divorced. From the marriage, they had two daughters, Twinkle Khanna and Rinki Khanna.